I do not believe that Canadians want a Trudeau NDP coalition, a government where Justin Trudeau may be the spokesperson, but the NDP are calling the shots, because that will mean massive new taxes. It will mean endless deficits, threatening those important social programs, because more and more of your tax dollar will have to go just to pay the interest on the debt, on the new debt that they would be racking up, making life even more expensive. The choice could not be more clear now. And there is only one poll that I pay attention to, and that is the one on election day. And I believe that given the choice between a conservative government, a conservative majority government that will get back to balanced budgets, leave more money in the pockets of Canadians by cutting taxes, and an NDP Liberal coalition that will run massive deficits, lead to massive new increases in taxes, I am very confident that the Canadians will give us a mandate.
We secured a good trade deal with our most important trading partner at a time of American protectionism and uncertainty. And all the while, Andrew Scheer was saying that we had to cave. We had to just get any deal at any cost because NAFTA was too important and because that's what Stephen Harper told him to say. And the NDP? Well, the NDP have said that they want to tear up the current NAFTA deal and renegotiate it with Donald Trump. That's not standing up for workers.
We're not calling for it to be torn up. That's a lie that Mr. Trudeau said. What we are calling for is this: the current protections that are in place are not enforceable. And that means our Canadian workers are not being protected. Democrats in the States acknowledge that the agreement did not include enforcement of those protections, the environmental and labor or employee protections were not enforceable. So they were working on making it stronger. And I'm saying to Canadians, if you vote New Democrats, we're going to work with those in the States, the Democrats in the States, to make sure that this agreement does create a level playing field for Canadian workers so that they can compete across the world. The Democrats are doing it right now. They have a majority in Congress, and they're actually fighting to make sure that the deal has protections in place that are enforceable. Mr. Trudeau wrongly is rushing ahead to ratify something when in the States, Congress is actually working to make it stronger. Why would our government, why would Mr. Trudeau think it's okay to ratify something that progressives in the States are trying to make better? That to me is nonsensical.